life. Ooh, diamonds.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Now, like Pablo Escobar.
Woo-wee.
Oh, shit.
planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
I am, asshole. Oh, I could have called the horse? Fuck.
Whoa.
What was this? I don't think I'm supposed to get anything.
Whoa!
What?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, man.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Yo man, my fucking horse sucks. He could've warned me. How do you zoom in?
Знаешь, ты на днях слушал кое-что интересное. Тот ученый сказал, что не боится заявления Рейка.
Я тоже программе «Звездные войны»?
Программа «Соня». Ты полагаешь, сможете создать ядерные ракеты.
А почему он не боится? Он
сказал, что нельзя будет сбить ракету, которую не видно на радаре.
Ракета, которую не видно на радаре?
Это возможно? Не на меня. Он сказал, что на родине разрабатывают это уже больше 20 лет.
Так что, правительство хочет нанести удар?
Конечно же нет. Если только нас не атакуют первым. Представь, если бы на родине нанесли ядерный удар, пока мы здесь.
Это было бы ужасно. Нет дома, в который можно вернуться?
Да уж. Это была бы какая-то тайная ядерная война. Даже если бы выжили. Говорят, нам бы не хватило припасов, чтобы пережить ядерную войну.
А тут нас как часто кормят?
Toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. Suppressor's no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Thank you.
one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
My what? Check my what? Android. Assuming he's here. And I'm for sure that's not all the fucking. Oh, there's another one right there. Kuna Matata, man. Kuna Matata. Blech! Go. All right. I don't want to see that.
sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you. For the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning too. Watch yourself. Use your prosthetic arm to make a knocking sound anywhere and lure the enemy. You can also select empty magazines to throw from among your support weapons.
Steals the key of success. it too. I'm shedding fucking bricks right here, man. What? Trying to be stealthy at the end of the game, so I'm taking long. I am taking long. Fuck it, whatever. Oh, fuck. Damn. I should be stealthy.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Fuck you up, dude.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Come on! Watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Watch it any further and you'll leave the mission area.
Alright, horsey. Later. I guess that's it for me, man. If you guys liked it, man, please like, share, comment if you guys want to see me play other games. I don't mind. If, most of all, subscribe. Help me out. Help a brother out. So, hope you guys enjoy. Peace.